Hello students, today we will read maths, what's problem, subtraction, okay? Let's do first question. Question is saying, there were seven, okay? There were seven roses on a plant. There were seven roses on a plant, okay? Seven roses on a plant, one plant. And four of them were plucked. Four of them were plucked. How many roses were left? Okay. Question is saying, what is saying question? There were seven roses on a plant. And four of them were plucked. How many roses were left? One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven plant, okay? Seven roses on a plant. And four of them were plucked. Four of them. How many? Four of them, okay? We cut four roses. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Four of them plucked. We cut four roses. Now, how many roses we are left? How many roses we are left? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. Okay, three roses we are left. Okay, three roses we are left. 7. 7 first. 7 roses on a plant. How many plucked? 4. 7 minus 4. We draw 7 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? 4 of them were plucked. How many line cut? 4 line. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 line cut. Now, how many line left? 1, 2, 3. Okay? And the answer is 3. 3 roses were left, okay? Answer is 3. 3 roses were left. So students, draw the roses on your maths notebook and subtract it, okay? Watch this video carefully and write it on your maths notebook.